dinosaur, a monkey, or a mountain cat. Perfect for a meal.
Weird elephant.
You should be more careful on the road.
Ow, that hurt! What was that, ghost magic?
I just shot you. You should be dead.
Don't be so ridiculous, Mr. Ghost. I train to be hard like a rock. Your magic can't hurt me. A girl? You're a real girl?
Wow, talk about a country boy. You've never seen a girl before?
Besides my grandpa, I've never seen another human. He had to go away a few years ago. But before he left, he told me if I ever did meet a girl, I should be really nice to her.
All right, well, we can't argue with your grandpa, can we?
Weird. So, girl people...
So much for those stupid anatomy books I borrowed.
Come on over to my house. I'll give you food. That's what grandpa told me to do for girls. Grandpa, grandpa!
Huh? Do you live in this dump?
Grandpa, I've brought a girl person to our house. The kind you talked about.
You have a dragon ball!
He says hi.
My radar worked! It led me straight to it!
He didn't say you could touch. Grandpa's been in this ball he gave me ever since he had to go away.
I did some research. A lot, actually. And I finally found a passage in an old book that explained it all. Dragon balls. Bright orange stones with red stars inside. There's 7 balls in all, marked by the number of stars they each contain. You see?
One second! Wow.
According to the book, when all 7 Dragon Balls are brought together, they awake some sort of eternal dragon. The dragon's name is Shenron, and he's incredibly powerful. He'll grant one wish, whatever you want, anything you can imagine. The book said the last guy to have a wish became the king of an entire nation, which does sound appealing. Buddy?
I won't do it! My grandpa lives here! I won't let him go!
Hey now, that's awfully selfish of you! Now give me your grandpa so I can get my man! I get it! You're the kind of guy who thinks, what's in it for me?
Huh?
Right! You hand over that rock, and I'll show you how girls and boys are really different.
I know, soft and curvy. So why are you showing me your butt?
What do you mean, why, you adolescent monk? That stuff always works on soap operas!